thing as bad ships or bad weather.
Closer. Thank you. The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Roads lead to the Passiflora. Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer on active duty.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something. Take care now.
No strong cards, no. Yes?
Heard you play for high stakes here.
Firstly, we must have the proper effects. Let's have a look at our cards, shall we? Cards are in order, but can we afford the buy-in?
We can.
Well, let's have a name then, and we shall issue an entry ticket.
Geralt of Rivia.
Gerard of Rivia. The match will start soon, but the hoi polloi must first be driven out. We will please wait. Achoo! Tournament participants only. Everyone else out. Achoo! We are cordially invited to come back tomorrow.
Well, well. Geralt of Rivia. And I was beginning to think this tournament would be a dreadful bore. I'm afraid winning coin from peasants, thugs, and faux aristocrats is no great source of satisfaction for me.
We know each other?
Let's say we've some mutual acquaintances. I've heard many good things about you. In vivid detail.
Place like this, that's more a warning than a recommendation. What's your name?
Sasha.
Sasha what? Or maybe just skip right to telling me your real name.
Place like this, Sasha will need to suffice.
Come to the Passiflora often? Seem to know everyone.
I'm here from time to time. I cannot say all the faces are familiar, but that is Patrick Hazelnut. Never goes anywhere without those three.
Met a man once who traveled with two Zerikanian warrior women as bodyguards, but those three
have other talents, clearly. The halfling's Bernard Tully, a farmer, claims to play for pleasure. But everyone wants to win, don't they? Best beware of that one. He's not particularly fond of others, outcasts, types like you. Ironic, since Phineas himself is a half-elf. And I'm certain you've heard of Count Tibble. After all, he is the one who organized this tournament.
Actually, I haven't heard of him.
He's reputed to be fabulously wealthy. I can't say how true it is, but he was able to afford his title and the county that came with it.
All right. See you later, Sasha.
Try to chat up the other players before the tournament begins. We must all wait for Count Tybalt anyway.
What?
Playing tournaments often?
What it to you? Perhaps you'd wish to see my cards as well. Am I a hee-haw for you to fondle before you choose? Shall I wag my prick for you?
See your cards when we play.
You're unlikely to advance that far, mutant.
I'm new to this too. Took me ages to squirrel away the coin for the buy-in. Mushrooms are no quick route to riches.
You really a farmer?
Why not look it? Got a little farmstead just outside the city. Been sit there for days just watching things grow.
What's with the smell?
The smell? Anywho, mushrooms are all well and good, but one's got to get away at times. My lady, she was in tears, said I'd get my throat slit in Novigrad. But I says to her, I says, Hortensia, what a chance. The best players, the rarest cards. She had to let me go.
Good luck to you.
Likewise. Now, that's the sporting spirit. Not like that half-elf over there who's been shooting me murderous glares this whole time.
I'd give you a discount. For heroic deeds.
Apologies, but I must focus my thoughts before the match.
I can see that.
This will certainly serve me better than your conversation with Sasha has served you. I'd be wary of her.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our closed Gwent tournament. By closed, I mean more than the mere elite nature of the event. Anyone leaving the Passiflora before the end of play will be disqualified. That's rule number one. Rules number two, three, and four are no fighting, dirty play, or magic tricks. We play for golden figurines. The winner will take them all, along with a monetary prize equal to 9 times the buy-in. Easy enough to calculate that 9 have entered. The tournament will consist of 3 rounds. The finalist emerging from said shall play me. Players will be paired by random draw. The groupings for the first round shall be read now.
Achoo! Phineas and Tim Knott. Patrick Hazelnut and Harold Featherbuns. Gervault of Rivia and Bernard Tull.
Ha! How about that?
Bramble Frontenstrock and... Achoo! Madam Sasha.
Excellent.
A pleasant match to you all.
Starting at last. A year down the road, I'll be plying Hortensia and my lads with tales of this night. Let's play!
so how did you...
All right.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Thank you. Doctor.
Hmm.
All right.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Bit of a shame being eliminated in the first round, but so it goes. It is only a game. Having a good time, that's what matters.
So, how did you fare in the first round?
Not bad. Guessing you won too.
I've the distinct impression my opponent was drunk. Had an altogether decent hand, but...
might have had a hard time concentrating.
Care to finish this conversation in private? I have a proposition for you. Meet on the terrace upstairs.
All right.